Well, this is part of Persian New Year. Persian New Year usually takes 13 days, and the day 13, we go out and celebrate the Mother Nature, and be with family and friends and enjoy the Persian food and Persian dancing, and usually different kebabs, and also there is a Persian soup called Asher Reshte. That's what people eat on these days, and enjoy each other. Before Persian New Year, we grow some barley or wheat on plates, and on the 13th day, we go to the nature and give it to the nature as a symbol of us being part of the nature.
It's a fantastic event here today. There's so many people, so many families having picnics, a lot of soccer games going on. There's some music and dancing, which is really great to see, and some amazing food around. We've got an information booth, photo booth, and some free popcorn. We're just here to spread some information about the changes to migration policy for those who are arriving in Australia by boat. The vibe's overwhelmingly been really positive. People are really excited to see the department not just saying don't come by boat, but actually telling them the ways in which they can come to Australia. We've had several questions from people who do have friends and family overseas who are thinking of coming to Australia, and they just wanted to know about how can they come to Australia with a student visa or a skilled visa. And it's fantastic to be able to give that information to them.
Coming to Australia from the legal channels, ensure people that they get in here safely and they live in here safely. By coming by boat and illegal ways, as we have seen for last few years, there is a lot of danger involving that, a lot of money to pay too, and it doesn't really get people anywhere.
The simple message is, tell your family and friends from overseas to come to Australia the right way, and don't risk being sorry.